Mike came up a little hobbled, landed right on the shoe top of Gerald Henderson. You can see that left ankle roll just a little bit. But Miller is okay. He's gone through the second half warm-ups, and he should be all right to open up the third quarter here.
You got a fight kick that almost out of bounds.